Okay, guys, if the race situation is favorable, we should think about attacking to claw back some time in the overall standings. There's an attack!
Go, go, go!
The stage is not very long, but it goes upwards all the time. There is a vertical gain of more than 4,000 meters. You're going to have to stay up front all day, guys.
I'm going to protect him. Okay, I'm going to protect him.
From the summit. Go on, another push! Try to take his wheel. He's the best climber in the breakaway. Descent is short and not especially tricky.
Okay, I'm going to protect him.
Thank you. climbs for about 10 kilometers. Many people in the breakaway for everyone to get on. Be careful! There will surely be an attack to create a smaller group. Starting to see a good few breakaways. The peloton may react. Is beginning to lose touch. The peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed, guys.
Okay, I'm going to attack.
A teammate is beginning to lose touch. Group is too large to work well together. It may explode into several pieces. The breakaway is too big. The peloton doesn't want to let it get away. Front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit.
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
A teammate is beginning to lose touch.
Okay, I'll go full out on the relay.
Over the top of the last climb in the lead. A teammate is beginning to lose touch. There's already some casualties at the back of the peloton.
I can't. I'm toast. I've got to recover. I can't. I'm toast. I've got to recover.
Watch out, lads. The descent is quite tricky. Don't take any unnecessary risks. The gap with the yellow jersey is melting away. The escapees will have difficulties going all the way. not a lot going on. If this was a video game, I'd advance the clock to the last difficulty.
Okay, I'll make a big effort on the relay. Okay, I'll follow any attack. Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. Went over the top of the last climb in the lead. We've got enough of a points lead for the polka dot jersey. There's no way we can lose it today. Keep it up! A teammate is beginning to lose touch. Oh, first riders have reached the intermediate sprint.
I'm badly placed.
A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. He's being left behind. This is good news for us on the overall standings. Teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer.
Okay, I'll wait for you. Okay, I'll wait for you.
The yellow jersey was in danger. But he's once again leading the overall standings.
Okay, I'll go full out on the relay.
Last climb, La Roquette dans Saison. 10 kilometers at 7.5%. It's fairly nasty at the start, but gets easier thereafter. However, it's no piece of cake.
problem. I'm on my way to haul you back.
The front of the race is 2 kilometers from the summit. There are riders who can no longer keep up with the pace. Went over the top of the last climb in the lead.
Fighter, fighter!
Okay, I'm coming to protect you.
The advance of the lead group should be enough to carry it to the end. Peloton is riding hard. Stay well placed, guys. Peloton is starting to ride. I reckon it finds the breakaway too dangerous. A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on...
I can't. I'm toast. I've got to recover.
Now it's downhill to the finish, guys. Stay focused. The beginning is tricky, but after that it's fast, and it ends on a downward incline. We're provisional leaders. Come on, keep at it! I don't know if it's a bluff, but the breakaway looks to be increasing the pace at the front of the race. It goes up for about 1 kilometer, but after that, it really is downhill all the way. A teammate has just been dropped. You can't count on him any longer. another 10 kilometers before the finishing line. Is left for the head of the race. Okay, I'm going to attack. Breakaway is 1 kilometer from the finishing line. I'll follow any attack.